Utah. It's a beautiful place with strong community values and a tradition of welcoming people from around the country and the world. It's a place of growing cultural diversity, where more than 20% of the population is part of a racial or ethnic minority group, and that number continues to increase every year. Yet people of color, women, and other diverse communities are severely underrepresented in the legal profession throughout the state. In fact, less than 10% of Utah legal practitioners are people of color, and only 29% are women.
As you might imagine, this disparity has a negative impact on the ability of our legal institutions to administer justice in a fair and equitable manner. That's why in 2017, the Utah Center for Legal Inclusion was formed to realize the values that comprise the foundation of our American legal system and to ensure that the legal profession reflects the communities it serves. Today, we're proud to have leaders in the community, in the legal profession, and in the justice system who are helping us accomplish our mission at the Utah Center for Legal Inclusion.
Hi, I'm Melinda Bowen. As the Executive Director of the Utah Center for Legal Inclusion, my top priorities are to work with all relevant players to facilitate educational opportunities and professional advancement for students and attorneys with diverse backgrounds, improve organizational inclusion throughout the profession, and enhance administration of and access to justice.
To support these goals, the Utah Center for Legal Inclusion has many programs, including its Pledge Program, which stands for Promoting Legal Education to Diverse Groups Everywhere, focusing on educational outreach, mentoring, and financial support. UCLE's pledge efforts make legal education and careers attractive and accessible to all students throughout the state.
In addition, UCLI launched a certification program in 2020, providing Utah's legal employers with the tools necessary to tackle existing and future hiring, retention, advancement, and inclusion challenges. The program currently includes 53 employers, with more joining.
Through the Utah Center for Legal Inclusion's community outreach programs and initiatives, we work every day to advance diverse representation and bring about an inclusive and equitable future for Utah's legal profession and legal institutions.
So how can you help? There are many opportunities to get involved through education, mentorship, community outreach, certification, financial donations, and other avenues. Just visit us at utahcli.org and become part of our mission as we advance diversity, equity, and inclusion in our great state.